fire ripped through a Fort Smith home this afternoon, causing the roof to collapse. 4029 was the first at the scene and the first to report it online at 4029tv.com.
Yeah, 4029's Damon Maloney joins us live from Rosewood Circle off Mazzard Road. Damon, how much damage was done?
Well, Craig, take a look behind me. A significant amount you see there. We are on the back side of the two-story home. The roof actually caved in while crews were here shooting water and foam onto that fire. And everyone made it out safe. We can tell you that tonight. Neighbors watched as the crews worked to save the home. And among those in the crowd was a stranger who reached out to the homeowners.
Well, I saw the smoke and the fire trucks, and I thought, you know, obviously there was a family in need.
Black smoke covered the cul-de-sac on Rosewood Circle as firefighters from several Fort Smith stations battled intense flames. Chance Crockett didn't know the homeowners but came to help.
They were just in such shock. The fire started in the kitchen, but they just got out with what they had on their backs.
Crockett handed the family a blanket, a small gesture coming from a guy whose family lost their home in a fire started by a space heater several years ago.
My mom almost, you know, lost her life, you know, in the fire, and it changes you in every way. You know, you really appreciate the things that you have and the people that come to your aid.
The fire marshal says he'll be looking into whether this blaze started as a stove fire. Crockett knows how in a blink of an eye, a fire can be life-changing.
And it could be anybody watching this. It could be you, myself again. It could be anybody. So just, you know, keep this family in your hearts and your prayers.
Again tonight, the good news to report is that the family is safe. We understand that the homeowner and her granddaughter were inside the structure when it caught on fire. We're live in Fort Smith tonight. Damon Maloney, 4029 News.
That is so sad. Okay, Damon.
And the fire marshal is expected to have a report done on the fire in the next couple of days.